Okay guys, so as you can see, I wrote down from 1 to 16. Now I want you to pick one number and pick another number that isn't in the same row or same column. Okay, then I want you to pick a number that isn't in the row or the same column. Then another one that isn't in the same row or the same column. Okay. Write these all down because you're going to need to remember these. Add them all up and you guys' answers is 34. Now if I got this correct, smash that subscribe button and hit that like button. Also, ding ding ding, what's here? The notification bell, so I need to. Because what else can you do with it? By the way, yeah. See you guys.